going funky. Go funky. Hey, what's going on, guys? Snap here, and today we are playing some Outlast. And I'm actually going to start a new game, and it's going to be on Insane Mode. So, here we go. Insane Mode is the ultimate heart attack experience. Great. Maximum difficulty and no checkpoints. If you die, all progress is lost, and you start over at the beginning. Are you ready to suffer? Yeah, I am ready to suffer. I'm sure you've seen this before, but well, Outlast contains intense violence, gore, graphic sexual content, and strong language. Please enjoy. I will enjoy. You're miles up here, an investigative reporter whose ambition is about to earn himself an intimate tour of hell on Earth. Always willing to risk digging into the stories no other journalists would dare to investigate. You will seek out the dark secret at the heart of Mount Massive Asylum. Stay alive as long as you can, record everything. You are not a fighter to navigate the horrors of Mount Massive and expose the truth. Your only choices are to run, hide, or die. Great. Right, so let's get into it. So I'm going to try not to die in this all the way through. And if I do, I'm really sorry. I'm just have to. Wait, why isn't it loading? Oh, here we go. Encourage ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation of Glock's elder bugs. But do keep all bets which are within doors between the hours of 10 and 3 in the AM. Okay, just to let you know, I don't get scared that easy, but sometimes I do scream and it's loud. And that's probably going to be at this game because I screamed a lot when I played the last and I wasn't recording anything and I screamed pretty loud. You can read there if you want. I'm not going to be reading things apart from the things in the intro. And yeah. Okay. Here we go, grab the batteries and the camera, and I'll never see this car again. I have actually played this before. I know what happens, but I can't remember it that well, because the last time I played it was like a year ago. Okay. Okay. Here we go. Can't go through the door. Why can't I get through the door? There we go. I can't remember if you have to come in here or not. Oh, see, that frightened the shit out of me already. You couldn't hear it, but it frightened the shit out of me. Reach the camcorder, press RB. Okay. I am doing a series on this, guys, so forgive me if I die. I will have to try and play without recording until where I go to. Probably should have just done this on the third highest difficulty. I think it was very hard, because I don't think you lose all your progress. I can't remember where I gotta go. I gotta go around here, haven't I? I'm out of breath already. He's gonna be good. We have a conveniently broken fence. Okay, now you don't have to go up there. I remember parts of this game, but I don't remember all of it. music. Look at that. That's not a jump. If I scream, I'm very sorry because I do scream quite loud. Oh, shit. Come on. 1 minute. There we go. Okay, gotta go in this office. That's a nice TV. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. More in make. I was only gonna have a look what make it wasn't something screamed. Computer. That is a small tower. Hasn't got any USB drives. Is that even hooked up? How the hell is that power? Oh, it doesn't matter. Okay. I don't want to open this. This document. You know, I will read it. In my head, I'm not going to redirect that. Blah, 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 blah. You can pause it if you want to read it. I doubt anyone would want to read it, though. Because who reads things these days? Okay, what was that? Oh, no, 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 no. I hate this game so much. Oh, I hate that bit. Because I know someone goes in there, don't they? Jesus. That was the most random thing. I hate things where, you know what I mean. Oh no. What was that? My heart almost died then. Oh. God. What is that? I could. The music. Music. Something's gonna happen. I can't remember anything anymore. There's heads. What the hell is that? What is that? Hello? Jesus!
They killed us!
I can see that.
The variants.
What the hell is that?
Fight them!
How is he alive?
You have to hide.
You have to hide from what? Oh, I'm going by. Sorry, I'm going. No, shut up. I don't care. What is that? Oh. 9:20. That's the guy who says pig a lot, innit? Something like that. Okay, that didn't scare me that much. I see a door thing. Who is this?
Who are you then?
Sounds like the rapist. Who are you? He's looking at my camera recorder, get off.
Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle.
What's God, an apostle?
Your life, son, you have a calling.
What does that mean? I'm guessing he's like a vicar or something. Or a priest. Okay. I can hear that phone noise. A escape the asylum, access security control to unlock the main doors. I got my camera. Yeah. Okay. Well, that was fun. Kind of. Why is everyone dead for? Hello? Oh, yes. I hate that phone noise. I don't even know what it is. Or where it's coming from. It's just got all these computers. What does it say on the screen? Anything? I can't even read it. Password. I blinded myself then, that was too bright. That was a minute ago that I looked at that clock up there. Does that go in real time? I'm not sure. Because in real life I looked at that a minute ago. What the hell is that? It's a document. There you can read the blah blah. I've decided I'm not going to read them again though. Because it's just going to waste time to peek. Why would I want to peek? Hello? What the hell is that? Hello? Mm-hmm. Anyone there? Mm-hmm. Oh, don't jump out on me. He's got a twitch. Hello? It's like Voldemort. Is that Voldemort? Oh, he's looking at me. Oh, hello. I remember these guys don't attack you. They just love watching the static. I said that too posh and static. I hate that. What's that music? What's in here? I can't remember. Hello? Oh, hello. Having a rough night? What is this? Oh, a keycard. Oh, that's what it's from. That noise is the phone. Okay. Wait a minute. 2 seconds. Okay, sorry about that pause. Okay. Hello. Now, think. Something happens or no? No! Jesus! Whoa! Okay, that kind of frightened me. What is he doing? He's just being a spaz. Look at him. What the hell? He's doing the human centipede. Okay. And I believe. Oh, blood. I'm sure that thing moved in or not. What is that? That is a cool screensaver. If it even is a screensaver, they all got that. No, only that one. That's strange. Proclaim the gospel. Okay. Whatever that means. You can look. Why would I want to look behind me for? Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. The music. Oh, they look like. They look cool, don't they? What's this guy's name? Jermaine? What does that say? Something. Oliver. And Clyde! How's it going, Clyde? Oh, you've got a lopsided eye. And that. Hello. Please don't be anything in you. Whoa. Witness. Okay. Just gonna leave him alone. Where do we have to go? Do we go near? I guess we do. Oh, hello. Close the door. I don't want any of them weirdos coming in here. They lie, okay? Here we go. Lock the mainframe. That is a nice desktop. Look at it. There's nothing on there. Oh no, it's that weirdo again. What is he doing? Oh no. What the hell? No. Open the lock. Oh no, don't come in here, please. No. What was that? Glitched through the door. Hello, I'm recording this. Yeah, bitch. Again, recorded. No, I'm not.
I'll find out that you are.
No, don't fight me, please. I'm not a hole. You're a fat piece of shit. I didn't say nothing. Sorry, go. Just go away, please. As soon as I said that, he looked at me. Just go away! Thank you. Get the music! I don't like the music. Right, I'm gonna... Where is he? Jesus Christ! He's still here. Is he gone? I think he's gone now. I think I can't hear his voice anymore. Okay, he's gone. For that. I can't see nothing. Why is it so dark? Oh no. I really like the graphics on you. Oh, what's this? Something's going to happen, I don't trust this now. Hello. Ooh. Documents. Blah, blah, blah. Oh no, something's going to happen, the music's going funny. That frightened the shit out of me then, it was my own hand. The vault, okay. Oh, I can't see nothing, it's all dark.
Who's there?
What? What? Hello? What? No? Is there someone friendly? Hello? Where is he? I will help you. If you're not a weirdo. If they're other weirds. Just the music. I'm scared. Where is he? Maybe I should sneak. This is getting really creepy now. Where is he? Is there anyone even here? Is he in here? Hello? Oh, hello. Oh, is this the generator? This is the generator. Start the... Why are the lockers here? No, get on the locker, please. No. What is that? No. My controller's vibrating. It's not that big mutated freak, is it? Please don't be the mutated freak. Please. Hello? Is he gonna come in? There he is. What the hell is that? No. Is he gone?
Hello? Where is he? Hello? Where is he? Is he? What the hell was that? Can't we have night vision on you? Hello? Hello? The music. I'm sorry, I'm being a pussy, but I don't care. Where is he? There he is! No. Please don't give it to you, please don't give it to you, please don't give it to you, please don't give it to you. Oh my god! Run, please, just, I don't want to go in. I don't want to go in. I can't see you. Jump, quickly, run. Oh shit, I'm in a dead end. There is. No, I'm not. Bugger off. No, don't come to you. What the hell is wrong with his face? My heart. Okay. Now, it said, how do I check my objectives? Restart the generator in the base. Is there one generator? I mean, is there one? Oh. Right. Now, we're gonna do this professionally. I can't see anything. I don't know why I'm playing this on insane for. Right. Shit, the battery. Apparently he has night vision eyeballs. Lou, please don't be in here, please don't be in here, please don't be in here. I can hear him. I can hear the footsteps and the puddles. Wait. What's that? I need to turn this off. Hello? Anyone there? I'm afraid. Ah shit, that door's open. Is that a battery? It's a battery, thank god. Help! Don't be in front of me! Where is he? I'm trying to listen for him. Okay, he hasn't been in here because of the door. Is that thing in here? Yes, the thing is. No, it's not. Oh, yeah, it is. Quickly get in the locker, get in the locker, get in the locker, get in the locker, please! Thank you! Oh no, the music, and he's in here, please. How did he get in here that quick? I'm getting very scared. Is he even you? Hello? I'm afraid to go out. I don't want to go out. There he is! I'm so glad I didn't go out now. Please go away. Please go away. Please go away! Yeah, it's another ghost, don't go away. Okay. Right. Where is he? I'm gonna be a man. I'm not afraid. It's going to be like Home Alone though. I'm not afraid anymore. And then he runs at me. What the hell is this? What's this? What is this? Shitting out the music. Who? I'm very scared. I don't wanna go. Wait, I'm gonna peek and wait until he comes, and then that's kind of what she said. I don't wanna go out there. I'm scared. Shitless. Nah, I'm gonna. Come on, you can do it. You can do it, Snappy. Jesus Christ, the music. Hello? 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 Are you there?
Hi.
Just quit. Oh my God, why how can you see me from there? We're in the dark, with the dark, with the locker, please. Okay. I will never get this game done. I'm only on the first mission. It's not even a Hello? Hello? Oh my God, he opened the other one. Don't open mine now, please. 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 Thank God. Thank God. I opened it. I have no batteries left, and I am scared because I know he's near. Who is he? Who is he? Hello? There he is. Okay, don't be scared. Don't be scared. Just keep up with him and see where he goes and then run. Oh shit, we still have to do that thing in the middle of it, don't we? Hey, where is he going? Be very sneaky. Very sneaky. Where is he? Where's he going? There he is, right. Click this it. Turn on two. What? Turn on what? Turn on what? I didn't hear what I said. Shit. I'm sorry, I gotta run back up. Restart the generator in the basement. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna end it, you guys. Cause I'm scared. And I don't know what I'm doing. I'm gonna have to have a look what else to do on the internet. Thanks for watching, guys. Episode 2 will probably be out tomorrow. And yeah.